Good morning, everybody. This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I am on Snapper Creek Drive in the Kendall, Florida area, headed east. Driving onto Southwest 97th Avenue. This is going to be about a 10-minute video. The outside temperature is 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Today's Friday. Thank God it's Friday. So yeah, did I say? Did I say this is going to be about a 10-minute video? Yeah. I'm saying it again. This is going to be about a 10-minute video. I might have said that before. trying to figure out what area this is. I think this is Olympia Heights. I'm not sure. I'm on Southwest 44th Street and 96th Avenue. These are the real stories from the Florida roadways. These houses go for more than $550,000. Wow. And they're over 50 years old. I want to go to the smaller houses. Okay, this is Southwest 48th Street. Okay, these are the smaller homes. These you can probably buy for less than $550,000. I think these are two bedrooms, one bath. Well, some of them. But a lot of these homes have been converted. They made them a lot bigger. Not a lot, but they made them bigger to three bedrooms. Let's see. Such as that home right there, the one with the red bricks or brown. That other one, well, that one, I could tell it's been remodeled. But the yellow one, it's been remodeled from the back. They extended it from the back, but from the front, that's how it was built. They didn't build the house any wider, you know. And some, they added two stories. And there's one that they bulldozed, but they built a new house from the ground up, such as the one on the left and the one on the right. They built this from the ground up. It was bulldozed, and they built it from the ground up. This one looks nice. And they added a playground, a swing set. See this one, this yellow house, they added a two-story. So that one. Wow. That house right there. Nobody lives there. I think that house is getting worked on or completely remodeled. Come on, birds. Get out of the way. But those houses, I mean, these houses were built, supposedly built in the 1950s, early 50s. I would say about maybe 95, almost 100% have been remodeled. Hopefully it's just an oil change, and hopefully the mechanic doesn't tell me that I have, that I need new brakes and this and that and all of that and blah blah blah. Anyways, if you all are new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'd be doing me a very big favor. Last but not least, I'm going to end this video. You all have a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.